Right, guys, I've got a Yale half euro here. It's apparently a six pinner. Pick's kind of weird, so I'm going to pick it and gut it for you. Not sure what's in it, don't know where it came from. Either way, let's get it picked. It might be one that I custom pinned. The false set. That's open. Right. Let's keep it in shot for you. Get her open and have a look. First pin came out, but I've got that. Oops. Right, it's a five pinner, not six. Don't know if you can really see. Standard in the first, spool in the second. Standard in third, spool in the fourth. Standard in the fifth. Really bizarre mix for a Yale, but whatever. That's the Yale. Cheers, lads.